Here we're at St. Ignatius Hospital in Colfax. We're going to be investigating here pretty soon. Pretty impressive structure. This is our first daylight investigation, so we're very excited and look forward to it.